But I've been married for 23 years. See, this is why I love my American audience. Because here, if you're not divorced, you're a hero. If I say the same thing back home, I've been married 23 years, they're like, so? You get married, you stay married. Do you know how marriage works? What do you want, a participation trophy? And we are very relaxed about the whole till death do us part thing. Because we believe in reincarnation. We are like, if you're stuck with a complete dud this time, then maybe next time you get George Clooney. But I have no complaints. I'm married to a really nice man. We are the perfect Indian couple. We do math for fun. We take romantic walks in the park and discuss interest rates. The last time we refinanced, I got pregnant with my third. And we have three kids. Only the oldest boy is important. Right? All the brown boys up front, they're nodding, right? You get that, right? You're like, that's why we're out on a Wednesday night, all the oldest ones here. What young one is coming out tonight? No. Read the newspaper. No, we got lucky. We have two boys. Woohoo! One girl. Whatever about her. By the way, the whole oldest boy thing is not just an Indian thing. Look at the royal family. That Prince William, he's got it made. He's going to be king. But bichara Harry, he couldn't even get on the British baking show. He had to move to California to get any attention. But my husband, he's a great guy. You know, he went to a good college, has an amazing job. He's what you here would call a catch. I know this because his mother reminds me. Every day. And you know, and he has a superpower. I shouldn't be so surprised because back in the day, he was a chess champion. I know what you're all thinking, chess champion. Sexy. So his superpower is logic. Exactly. What do you do with logic? Maybe if you're stuck in an escape room someday. But otherwise, what do you do with logic? You know, it's as if I'm married to Clark Kent, who never becomes Superman. If a big bookshelf falls on my head, do I really need him explaining to me that I put too much stuff in it? Or if my check luggage is overweight at the airport, I need him pointing out that I took too many towels from the hotel? Nobody needs logic. And you know, when I first started doing this joke, he didn't like it. He's like, I don't like this joke. I said, but why? You are my Superman. He goes, how can I be Superman? They took out all the phone booths. Where will I change into the costume? By the way, what do you call an escape room in India? Arranged marriage.